Stuart in February. The Board of Director of Nursing and Equality